Sorry, guys. 2 seconds. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Planet Zoo. And welcome back to Flamingo Land. We haven't really done much change. We're just going to make 2 more exhibits now, so let's do the pass first. Aligned grid. 3, 4. Like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one, why have I not got the sides on that? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Go out 8 there, and we're going to go all the way up to the top. Because this is going to be the hippo. Wish there was auto drag so you could just drag it. Can't change the length. Right, that's the hippo one. Let's do the hippo one first. They're going to need grade 5. These guys haven't escaped wood, but I am thinking about changing that to that. The same with this one, so they don't break out. Why won't that one change? It doesn't want to change that one for some reason. Do I have to make it smaller? And then change it. And then make it bigger again. So I want 296. I'll do. So that's done. Also, where have I put the... So these ones were glass. And these 2 were glass. Okay. That's that done. So, a little bit stronger. Well, let's do this first. Have the door at the bottom. And somehow 20 left. No. Into the corner, straight. And up. Okay, it's not going to work there, so... Up to the corner. Turn it round. All the way to the top. Try and find the grabby button. Why aren't you going there? Where's the grabby button? Okay, we'll do it again. What the hell? Okie dokie. No, I won't. Turn it that way. Really? You're not gonna... That needs to be moved then. Nope. There we go. What happened to the gate? Okay, one gate. So that's that one. So we got the... Let's do the... Oh. I know what we've done. This bit. I need to edit. This one. It needs to move in a bit. No, it won't let me. How is it obstructed? Oh, there we go. Let's put this line to grid again. How do I... Why won't these two connect? Oh. For some reason, these ones don't want to connect. There you go. Edit. Pull this one back. And done. All way around again, so it's double thickness because, as we know, how's it obstructed? Stops the too much crowding. Okay. This one? No? I want them to connect as well. So they're in line. Okie dokie. Let's get the hippos in before we finish that bit off. I think I've already bought them yesterday. We got female, so we need to find a male. I need to try and work out how to expand that as well. Up to 29 females. We can get a few more females then. Ooh, your bit, oh. Want them at least a little bit fertile. Oh, not good. Let's put these two in anyway. Oh, you ain't got very good fertility either. You were a bit better. Let's see if we can get a male. I want a male. We need males, but don't seem to be having any male. Any luck with the males? Okay. And the other one, I want to put. Some tigers, maybe. Let's see what we've got come up. I only got hippos at the moment. Okay. So let's move them in here and do the terrain in here. Little pup. Oh, there's more pups. There are more pups. Oh no. You got really good. Okay. They want me to put the price up, so. 10. 6. Need to figure out how I can get my things to work properly. For some reason, it won't work. I keep saying this, but you know. Come on. Where are you? Speed you up a bit. Meow. We got VIP, so. Say hello? We get some more credits. Right. Hopefully the size is going to be okay. Can I? To wait for them to drop. So, terrain. Also, we need more water and some hard standing. So, let's do the water then. So, we need to go. We'll do it up here because we can do a viewing gallery sort of thing. If I know how to do an underwater one, I would, but I don't. I know how to do tunnelling. We can give it a go. See how we get on once we've done the two exhibits and if we've got any more money. I don't know how deep you gotta go. Never done any of this before. move it all out so they can get in out. Flatten. Water in. Okay. Press play. Slow it down. Press play. See if it changes. Need a bit more water. Okay. So we do need a bit more. Let's move the water. I think if we can use that one to bring it down, give us that a little bit of a nicer touch. Smooth off the edges so they can get in and out. Right, let's see if it's enough now. Press play. Oh, almost, almost. We're almost there. Oh. Why are we playing? I thought. Right, then let's go. Do this then. Go back to the barrier a little bit. So the top half will be basically water and bottom half will be land. Now let's fill it. Find the animal. Go to terrain window. Calculating and perfect. So they want some. I will give them some mud to sleep, and I know we will be doing this bit here. Path here again. Oh, but they want some soil. Some soil. Some rock. Let's get rid of some more of that. Put the rock around there. And some bit more soil. And they're happy. Right. Covered plants. They don't really want any, but I will put some down because it just makes it look a little bit nicer. Continent Africa, biome, aquatic and grassland. Just so that they've got a little bit of... Oh, that's a little bit too big. And some weeds. I might remove them trees, actually, they're way too big. Way, way too big. I just want some smaller trees. Okay. I'm going to select and edit. I'm going to change that one to window. And that one to window. And we might do one here to window on here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I have too many of these. Okay, I need a hard. Need shelter. I will just use the habitat shelters for now. Taking the trees, some bedding. Not in the tree, obviously, but you know. Ooh. Exit. Move that back because that was like hiding it a little bit. Pick on them. Press play and see what happens. How many creepers have we got? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Obviously they need their, and they will need a enrichment. I'll have to do that in a second. So food there. Don't know if they need water, but I'll do that anyway. It says they ain't got enough hard standing. Okay, so. Lubricate. Put one over here. 18%. Oh, that's 67. I need to duplicate it again. For now, we're just going to use these, just so that, and then later on, I will make them better. Why have you got one down to 47? Late. Control D. There we go. It goes up and then goes down again. Anyway. All stood there going, ooh, look at the hippos. I can swear we had 3 hippos. Did I not put them in? Oh, heh. These are older ones. That's why. Ah. Have we got any males now? Oh, yeah. We'll just use that mail, hopefully it'll be alright. Hopefully we'll be okay. I think I realised how to do that. I need to set interface. Maybe I need smaller text screen. Oh, that just changes everything. But I can see everything now. Okay, I can see everything anyway, so it's fine. Are they happy social-wise? No. Right, let's do the path. quickly. So, I want to align the grid. I just deleted. Okay. Align the grid. No, align the grid. Let them move out the way quickly. Shift your butt. Okay. Obstructed. What is it obstructing? Okay. Oh, I get it. Delete. Aren't it? Select there. I don't know what I've done here. I really don't. Damn it. Let's go back. Okay. Is it this? That's been too close. Because I want to try and mimic that. Somehow. Alright, can I... Line to grid to here. They're separate ones. I want it to come out this way, though. Ugh. Let's see if I can do it this end, then. Won't let me go up. I want to go up. I feel like I do that in it. Fiddly. But then that's not joining, really, is it? That's because it's that was off. Oh well. Yeah, but then when I go. Yeah. I done it. I think I went 3. And down. No. And down. No? Don't know what I've done. I don't understand. Oh, I think I know what's wrong. The lamp. I gotta be okay in a lined grid. I want what's grid. Don't want to do it. No, I want that up. Now aligned grid. It's still a bit short. I don't understand this. So why isn't that lining up with that one properly? Because that bit is. No, it's not. No, I won't. It says this side's obstructed, though. Let's start all over again. Does it fucking matter? Okay. I don't want 4 meters, do I? So 1, 2 flat, and then I reckon it was 2, and then back to 1 to go down. No, that is definitely not it. But then it's not correct. No, I don't want to do that. Right there. Up. Nope. Just that one then. Then up. Up. J. Down. There you go. That tree's gonna have to move to there. Sake. So like that. Now I need to do what we did there. I think that was 10 metres. How did we do that then? Oh, let's take the railings down quickly. How do I... Did I get it to come out this way? I assigned to grid and then... Oh, that's not even a... Hold on a second. Line that. Really? How do I line them up with this? I didn't do it like this. I know I didn't. Oh. I wish you could duplicate the path. Yeah, so if I... What I'm gonna do... This is rather annoying. So now I want to make two. Exhibits. This is taking a little bit longer than I expected. That's the same height. Kind of going to be slightly different. Only because it's just easier that way. I'll come back to that. I will do that later, I think. Let's do this next one then, quickly. You at least see what I'm doing on this one. And two up. So that's that. Do go again? No. Collect them all up for now. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Anyway. I think that's the one. Might have gone too far. Yeah. I will put stilts on this or something like that later. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Delete. Done 2. And that is it. That will be the next terrain. So, we'll stick with these again. Do this bit quickly. Why won't you? You did it. Oh, it's you, innit? Need to move you in slightly. Then you should, in theory. Really? Let's start again then. Take. It goes red. That. Really? What's going on here? Say it's obstructed. There we go. It doesn't like me today, does it? And then just connect. Connect! Okay. Alright. Gate can be... Why won't it go there? Okay, gate can go there then. That's fine. Right, now this one. Buyers. So I need to try and get this right. Let's raise this. Probably be easier if I did it this way around, wouldn't it? And then... Alright, so let's see if we can get this a little bit more in line. So what we'll do, here we go, edit barrier, go all the way around, bring it up, bring it up. Okay, so it needs to come in a little bit. That needs to come in a little bit more. Can I get the height first? Yeah, it needs to come in a little bit more. Let's try and get a square, at least, first, and then... Okay, so that... Bit here. Needs to move in a bit. Let's select it all. Bring it all up. This bit needs to come in a bit. That bit. Oh, I want to edit the barrier. bring that in a bit. Right. Now, can I? Yes, so ish. That one needs to come in a bit. And then go all the way around. So, and we'll raise it. I'm going to raise it above the path. And I'm facing the wrong way. So it needs to be higher. So that way I can go. For now, that'll be all right. In the corner. Can I move that into the corner a bit more? Better. Oh, no, not straight. I don't think this one will go back anymore, but we can try it. Okay, and it's just this one needs to be moved into the corner. This one needs to straighten out. Perfect. Now the fun part. Making sure it's all the same level, all the way around. Which it doesn't seem to be. Well, apart from that little bit there. So now, I'm going to bring it all down to the level of the path. There we go. Apart from this one, it needs to come up a bit. That's 4.2. There we go. All level. Okay. I'll do a little bit longer, I think. But we'll do the next. This is going on a little bit too long, isn't it? I need to finish this off, really, though. I wanna. So here we're gonna null that out. So we need to put a barrier. Is there? Add. See, we want it shorter than that. We want it to join. So this is obstructed. Obstructed by what? The path. Okay. I'm going to move this post ever so slightly, I think. There we go. I'll extend it in a minute. I just need to See if I can move this. I won't snap to that, you see, because there's no post. So I need... It's not what I wanted to do. So I need to... Make a small... So get rid of that one. Okay. Don't know what happened there, but okay. Edit. Need to move to there, I think. And I need to move. Oh yeah, this needs to be bigger before I do anything. They're all same height then. That needs to move slightly. And then I need to change this glass. Delete that one. Put that there. There. They're not perfectly straight, but you know. And then add one going that way. And then we go like that. Okay. And then we click this one, edit, no, so I don't know if I can leave that in. I know I can leave that one in. Okay, let's put the path back in there now. Oh no, I can't because I don't need that there. They're like, what am I doing? Oh, I never know what I'm doing. So I want, I think it's construction. Yeah, architect. Ceilings I want. Not glass, that's right then. Concrete floor. Right, okay, so we want it the same height as this. Might do it two extra there. How do I select all? Like that. Move selected, so it overlaps. How do I... Is it shift? No, that's down. No, I don't want it up. X, I think. X. That's also rotate. I want to have it like that. Unless I can... Don't want it. Move that piece. And that one. There we go. That's a bit better. Now we want walls. No. Don't want opaque. Might have to do it soon. That's gonna look silly. How about that? How do I flip it? If I have it that side where it overlaps, then. Oh, you snapped to the wrong side. Not sure what you're snapping to. Oh, you're the wrong way around, that's why. You then highlight these. No, I don't want to highlight all of them, but yeah, okay. Alright, I'll do it the same on this side myself then. Should have it like, yeah. So it overlaps slightly there. And now I need a ceiling. It don't really matter what. Oops. Concrete is. Let's do wood. So it lets some air light in. But that's not really gonna work, is it? Well, I bet you ain't got any. Oh, there is. go. Okay. And then we need to sort of make a ramp with. Go roof. Let's see what roofs we got. I also want them to use it. No. How do you rotate? Oh, I know what we could do. There's habit hats. Which meant ramps, didn't they? And then go. Is it the green one? That turns it. So it's not so steep. Okay, X. Nope. There's a slightly. One. And now just try and level at least one side up. Okay. Delete that one and go. Duplicate. wasn't meant to do that. There you go. Duplicate. Extra. I want to rotate it around. Let's move that over. Is that touching the floor? Might have to get another one, but let's duplicate that one. X, bring it up. Bring it this way a little bit. And then bring it that way. Bring it down a bit. Bring it this way a bit. And it should line up perfect. Okay, one of them. Sink it. What the hell happened to the roof? Okay. That's that. Doesn't see as too... How it has. I think I've done something differently wrong here, but hey, I'm gonna get some animals in quickly. Let's filter it all and see what's here. What's gonna like climbing? We got black bears. We can have grizzlies. Oh, there's no male. Damn it. We could do hyenas. They should be right. Yeah, shame the males aren't very good. Oh well. I think they like big groups, don't they? 2 to 4, so I need one more female. That should do. What are you doing in the trade center? Oh yeah. Oh, it's because I'm pausing it. Right, let's play. Are they in? Well, they are in. So if we do that heat map. Oh, that's a escape route then. That's just seen as an escape route. Oh, I will sort it out properly in a bit. I hope you have had fun. I will sort this out now, off camera. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Have fun.